I know we go through a lot. But you know I can't lose you.
All the way different. You hear me?
Just me,
this is the way she often
got that. Just
what? What are you looking at, Yana? And what you laughing at, Kay?
Because when you start looking at girls like that,
I'm laughing at Yana's hair.
What? She's cute. You can't even say she's not. But she look like a dyke. I don't think they like being called that word.
But that's what they are.
Y'all
period.
Are so rude.
I didn't even say anything.
Oh, look. She's coming over here. I think that's her waiter.
Oh, God.
Pray for us.
How are you doing?
Hey,
hello.
How are you?
Can I start with something to drink? Yes, you can.
Yes, actually, we're going to have your finest bottle of wine. And I don't know. Too bad. The appetizer I wanted is not on the menu.
You'll have to excuse her, but the water is just fine for me.
Okay, what about you?
I'm good, babe. Get her an extra glass of water because she's a bit thirsty.
I'll be back with your drinks later.
Okay, thank you.
Really?
Like, what?
Whatever. On the menu.
Really? Are you
fucking embarrassed?
Wait, yo, she's so pretty. Like, I wonder what made her start dressing like that.
Like a boy?
I don't get it. I mean, why can't they just be gay and still dress like a girl?
I don't know. I just feel like some of them are more comfortable in male's clothing, you know?
Yeah. But why? Like, that shit is so weird to me.
Oh, my God. I don't know. Go ask her. Look, she's coming right there with the finance bottle of wine.
Here we go, lady.
Hi.
Thank you.
No problem.
I don't understand. I could never see myself with another girl.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Hi. Sorry. Can you pour me a glass of wine, please?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
Really?
You're together.
You smell good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You ladies good? Oh, we're good. Yeah,
we're perfect. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. We're perfect.
All right. I'll check on you on a little bit.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
I can never see myself being with another girl.
Neither can I, but live over here on some lesbo shit.
Oh my gosh. Shit, look, I don't know, okay? But all I'm saying is if they keep looking that good, I might have to go to the other side, okay? Period. I have to.
That's
go.
Just nasty.
It's not. I'm with Yana on this one. I'm sorry.
Girl, how am I gonna go anywhere with this type of mindset?
What you mean? Get rid of the mindset so we can go party, please. Like, why?
I don't want to. I want to be under him, but he's pissing me off.
Well, shit, bitch, I'm tired of talking about it. I can't do it no more. I can't.
That's why I'm about to call Kay, because I can't ever talk to you.
Cuz, girl, you keep talking about the same thing over and over again. Nobody wants to hear that shit. Let me call Kay, because I just can't with you.
Okay.
You want some of these tacos, boo?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
My dog probably wants some too. She over there whining. Screaming. Okay,
I need a good dog.
Y'all fake.
Where you at? Cause I look like you at home.
You in my business.
Don't do that.
Like, I'm at Sean's house. Where else I'm gonna be at?
Well, that's where you better be. But I was calling to tell you about my love life because I can't talk to this one about it. So.
Oh my God.
I just don't know what I'm gonna do. Like, I'm so tired of him. You don't even understand.
No. What I don't understand is why you keep putting up with the same things. Just leave
Thank
him.
You.
Leave
Thank
him.
You.
What? Thank why you. Do you keep?
Because I love him.
Girl, you know what you love, Yana. Stop playing. What else do you love about that man other than sex?
Nothing. Exactly. Got nothing. That's not true. Because he's fine.
Okay.
And he got A1 credit.
See? Wow. That's your problem. That's your problem right there. That's your problem.
Right.
I'm trying to message this girl real quick.
What girl? What is she talking about?
I'm serious, girl. She is too cute.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Like, a couple days ago, it was Liv, now you. Don't do that.
You rubbing that ass hurt.
It's not me. Do you making grown women?
Y'all. I'm about to write her.
What you gonna say? Don't do that.
No,
why are you so cute?
Then why are you encouraging her? You better not send that. Do not send that. Do it.
Why? Why not? Why?
Because you don't even not like girls. Like,
oh my God. Gay.
Do you?
I know, but I can't help it.
Girl, you must have been day drinking today because you need to sleep that off.
Nope, I'm not even drunk.
Girl, okay, don't write that, girl.
Why not? I don't see the problem.
What do you mean? Because you're not gay, she likes girls, and she gonna think that you want her, and you don't.
Girl, shut up. I sent it.
Period. Yes.
You know,
it's about that feature now.
Oh, shit. Y'all, she wrote back. She wrote back.
What's she saying?
Oh, my God.
Watch out.
Her while you can.
I'm so sorry. I gotta go. I have to go. I'm so sorry.
Hey, yo.
Yo, what up?
Come here, girl. She's cute as shit, right?
Hell yeah. That straight shorty you was talking about?
Yes. Oh. Hello, sexy ass. Been on my line all this time, too.
Yo, where you find her?
She found me. We've been friends on the socials for a little while, but I ain't never seen my shot at her because I know she's straight.
So what kind of vibe she on though?
Man, she keep trying to convince me that she ain't gay. It's more so like she trying to convince herself though, if anything.
Oh, she one of those. Just be careful of the situation, you know what I'm saying? Just go with the flow, take shit slow.
Ain't no doubt, I will.
Because I hate when you give you all the people that don't deserve it. Not saying she doesn't deserve it, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I got you. You silly, yo. So what happened with the guy?
He's just not my type, Jeff. Like, he had all the great qualities. He was just musty as hell.
Yo, listen, I'm just here to let you vent. That's all.
So, anyway, back to what I was saying. This love was just unexplainable. So, yeah, that's done.
Oh, my goodness. So, wait, this guy is a perfect match for you, but he stinks. So, why not just, like, buy him some deodorant or something? Like... Oh my gosh. Girl, not with your I'm not gay ass.
Like, I do not feel like it.
Yes, you do, but I haven't really been texting a girl back either that I told you about. She just getting real weird on me, like.
Not to change the subject, but did you see the new Janae video?
Yes, of course.
Hold on, my mom called me. I'm gonna call you back.
Okay.
All right. But you know it's up on a roll. Miss you. Whoa. Whoa.
Crying, guess you need a tissue. Whoa. Oh.
I ain't got a heart to get these hoes. Oh. Honestly, daddy, please. I'm known as a common thief, but you common deep. No way, no way, stressing me the whole way. I be big gone in the padded room. I'm an animal, she popping out of rock. Hands on no gratitude, cause it was never you. You like a fairy tale, I wish I never knew. Cheers.
Pick up when I'm calling. Light me in the morning. Light me in tonight.
Nothing. I am not gay.
Yo, she's sending you pics like that. Why are you
even shit?
Who that you sexting? Who is that you sexting? I'm not sexting anyway.
Okay.
I'm texting Sean tonight. Yeah, exactly, Liv. So back up off my friend. She's not gay. Her man is texting her, making her happy. Okay?
Period. Pics, videos, all that shit, man. I don't know what I did to deserve all this, man.
Why are we still talking about her? You have enough friends. You don't need no friends?
Yeah. Why do you always have to be so judgmental and petty?
Talking all that she like gay shit, but sending you pics like that, she get more cursing than you.
Yeah, ain't no. She ain't old. She really is, though.
Besides, I talked to her about that so cool last time.
Wait. So you talked to the stud? Like she one of the girls?
I was wasting though with all this texting shit.
What you trying to play me?
Hey man.
Is it my time to pick a card yet?
I just wanted to be comfortable. I ain't trying to scare her away.
She doesn't show me jealousy though when I talk to her. Like I tell her I'm gonna call her back, I'm gonna text her back. She never gets upset.
Yeah, like, you know, if a girl tries to shoot a shot at me, send me on the gram, like, you know, I don't even play well just.
All I'm saying is, there's nothing wrong with being trisexual. Like,
try what, bitch? You're making up words.
Oh my god, trisexual.
Yeah, I get all that just, but are you comfortable?
Yeah. Man, I'm starting to feel like I'm really wasting time with her, for real.
A lot of these studs out here are way too fine. Way too fine, okay? Not to just have a little bit of curiosity for y'all. All right, you take the attraction, you add the masculinity. Oh God, it's the masculinity for me. That shit is just sexy. It's just sexy.
Yes.
Damn.
I still missed it. Let me see you one more time.
It's the domestic violence for me.
Because
I'll be in jail. I don't give a fuck.
It's the, it doesn't really matter to me because we're never going to be anything in my friend.
Well, I just hope we get more than friends like that.
If you go to the other side, okay? Just don't forget to come back and tell me all the details.
Yay! Stop the day!
That's it. That's it. Oh, wait. Shout out to y'all. Mine about to fall. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go.
Take a shot.
Guys.
Hey, yo. Friends.
Hey!
How many of us have them? Friends.
Bitch, you ain't gonna never be no friends.
I'm about to ball, just sipping and tipping. Club popping, no drama, ain't nobody tripping. That's a good feeling. When you out with your peeps, ain't nobody being cheap. All eyes on us, hey, so low key.
Yo, I'm fried. I told you I got that gas, nigga.
Let me see this shit.
Yeah, you need a lighter.
Get it right.
This nigga is fool.
Yo, that shit hit.
Real shit, I told
crazy,
you.
Crazy, boy, I told you, dog.
That shit crazy, guy. Yeah. Hold on.
Damn. Here she go.
Chill. Hello.
Hello. Hey, Jeff.
What's up? What you doing?
Nothing. What you doing?
I'm out of control, but...
For real? Right now?
Yeah, right now. I'm out of control for y'all.
All right. 15 minutes. I'm tired.
15 minutes?
Yes.
I'm on my way. Say no more.
All right.
I'm on my way right now. Don't go to sleep, all right? All right. Y'all, who's hiding, bro?
That was Kay.
in. Look at this nigga.
Yo, you don't understand why you shit. I finally get to see her, man.
About time. Oh, damn. Man. The way of this.
Well, let's speak on smoke this blunt first, though.
Well, smoke it fast, nigga. You heard her say let's I got go. 15 minutes. Let's go.
Alright, bro.
Don't swing that shit.
Here. Fuck it. Come
hurry
on.
Up. Alright.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, now we want some fiend
stuff.
We
in the car, bro.
Come on, come on. We in the car, bro. Yo, I'm done with this nigga, y'all. I'm fucking done.
Okay. Hey,
Dad.
Hey,
Dad.
What's up?
I'm good.
You drunk as shit.
Just a little bit.
So, where was you at?
At the bar with my best friend.
You want to look at me or what, drunkie?
I am looking at you.
Come on, man. I'm so happy to see you.
I'm happy to see you, too. I wanted to see you. Mm-hmm. I mean, you gotta get to sleep, though, right?
Yeah, it is 3 in the morning. You're right.
I know. Well, yeah.
Really?
I'm sorry, I just had to. That joint was soft, too.
Oh my God. Good night. Good night, Jeff.
Okay.
Yeah. I got my foot on their necks. Don't have any feelings, don't get.
All right, my fault.
Don't stop.
Don't stop till you get on top. But,
I'm tired.
So, listen, I want to know the tea. I want to know the tea about what just happened. You didn't tell us nothing. You know, you just all quiet in the back.
Yeah, listen, she was everything, yo.
Everything?
Everything. Dog, like, I couldn't even look at her, man. I was on some shy shit.
Here you go with them butterflies and shit.
Shut up.
Right. I'm just saying, like.
Right. Yo, her ass, though, it was so soft.
You touch this girl ass, bro.
I cannot with you.
You know what?
I cannot.
I've had enough. At this point, take your drunk ass in the house.
All right, bro.
Oh.
All right, bro.
Make sure this motherfucker get in safe.
I got you. Oh, I got her. I got her, dog. I got her. Come on, bro. Yeah.
Get that nigga in the house safe.
I'm trying to figure out why you're on my phone.
Stop playing with me. Who's this? Who's this?
That's my friend.
You gotta go.
What you mean I gotta go?
You gotta go.
I don't know why you're going to my phone. Like, we not even on that type. We not on that type level.
Look,
we not on that type level. You not even going to my phone. I don't go to your phone. You don't pay my bill. Motherfucker. I'm not going nowhere. I'm not going to camera.
You either get out now.
I'm going to leave anyway because you ain't not a fucking cop caller.
Yep, I am. Bye.
I ain't no bop. Can I explain myself? Why you keep pushing me? Can I explain myself? You jumping the conclusion. You don't know what's going on.
You know where you're
putting my clothes. I'm not going nowhere. I'm putting my clothes on first.
Bye. Get your phone. Have a nice night. Park the car. I'm parking up. Right. So we can really talk.
I'm all ears. What's up?
Just like, I don't know. We've been back and forth for like 4 years now. And you know, I haven't even had sex in a year and a half.
Wow. I mean, I think that he's just probably happy that he could still be around you.
I mean, yeah, but like, I don't know. I'm starting to get real turned off by him.
Well, hopefully you guys can come to some kind of understanding soon. Because it seems like you guys really love each other.
Yeah, I don't know. He keeps calling me, begging me, saying sorry. And I'm just like, just leave me alone, you know?
Yeah, I mean, definitely understand that. You should just leave you alone then.
Just let you get a, you know.
I'm going to call you back in 5 minutes.
All right.
Hello. So how's Kay?
She's good. She just been going through some stuff with her little boyfriend or whatever.
Someone sounds jealous.
I'm not jealous. I just feel like she only telling me what she wants me to know. And all she talks about is the negative things that they go through.
Well, maybe she just needs a listening ear to talk to.
No, I just feel like she's lying about what it really is and the seriousness of their relationship.
Why do you think that?
I don't know. It's like she always trying to find excuses to hang up the phone every time I'm talking to her. And, you know, and she always says she's going to call me back, but I don't hear from her for days.
I'm sure she wouldn't have a problem telling you she is straight, Jess. You know that.
I know that, Mom. But still, it's just complicated.
Well, your birthday's coming. Are you all gonna get to see each other?
Yeah. She said she was gonna take me out to eat for my birthday, too.
We'll just see where her head is when you two go out.
And it'll be our first time out together, so I'll let you know how that go. Yeah, well, I love you, Mom.
I love you too, Jess.
All right, talk to you later.
Yellow sky.
Yo, you ready for this party tonight?
Hell yeah, Skippy-Doo, Whoopie-Doo, nigga Scooby-Doo all up in that coupe. How are you, my nigga?
Yeah, I'm on my way. Red light, green light, my nigga.
Say less. Stop signs over, my nigga.
Play,
y'all.
Play, play, play. You better not be on no bullshit.
Hey, it's like, no, my last time.
Last time,
man, shut up. You're fucked up. Man, we getting the fuck out. Yeah, I changed the plans. I got you.
Let's get it, man. Better be something good.
Auntie, I just need you to just drop me off at KO, please.
No. Where she lives?
I got somewhere I'm trying to be.
Yeah, you already got me 10 minutes late for my appointment.
And you lucky it's your birthday. But the real question is, where your friends going?
Hey, where the fuck we going though? Chill, girl. Y'all can go to your house.
Drop me off at the bus stop. Please. Got you, please. Y'all got you. Please. Begging you.
Baby, we both got somewhere to be.
And do.
The bus stop right up the street, honestly.
So it won't be a far walk.
Man, you know what? Fuck this shit. I walk.
No,
bye.
Bro. Bro,
you
no.
Tripping. You always ditch us when some hoes come around, bro.
Nah, bro.
Yo, yeah, hey, come on.
Bro, aunties, can y'all, queens, can y'all
Can y'all please take us to the bus stop? I got a couple dollars for you, you see what I'm saying?
I said no. And stop calling us queens.
Period.
I'm Ange, and this is D. You've been calling us that shit since you got in the car.
Drunk.
Right. As hell. All
right, Quinn. You got it. You got it, Quinn. I'll see you later,
you
bro.
Got it, Quinn.
I'm surrounded by pretty women with love.
I got my own.
I'm surrounded by pretty women with love.
I got my own.
I'm surrounded by. Show me what you made of.
Let me see.
Come over, we can shake some.
It's your man.
I can show you something different. I like these other women. Come here and just listen.
Just listen.
Baby, stop pretending. Oh, I ain't felt this in a minute.
From the room
to the kitchen. Now we in these positions. This is what you messing. Hold us touching and kissing. You know you love it. No interruption.
I'm
up to something. This way. How deep is your love? Are you ready for this journey? About this call, about this call, about this journey.
Journey.
The same energy, all in person. Come here, don't be nervous. Why you fighting all these urges? It's a fake.
It's a fake.
Why you playing?
Why you playing?
I turn this bad room to a circus. How deep is your love? Are you ready for this journey? Everybody's calling,
everybody's yearning.
Everybody's yearning. The same energy, all in person. Hey, don't be nervous. Why you fighting all these urges? It's a fake,
it's a fake.
Why you playing?
Why you playing?
I turn this bedroom to a circus.
Got your legs in the air,
got your legs in the air.
Like a roller coaster.
You running,
you running.
Come closer,
closer.
It's a count,
it's a count.
I'm in it over. I'm so deep in your life,
so deep.
I don't wanna come up
too late.
We drown it,
drown.
Go some rounds in,
some rounds.
Take our time.
We need a rush.
Let's discuss something.
Let's be intimate.
Watch this lust turn to love in an instant. So many options for us, ain't no limit. I can tell you've been a problem.
Let me fix it.
Yeah, I know something.
I know something.
Never seen before.
Never seen.
Let me show you change. Maybe the world is yours. I need is your love. Are you ready for this journey?
Nobody's
calling,
it's calling,
how they yearning,
how they yearning.
The same energy,
all in person.
Come here, don't be nervous.
Nervous.
Why you fighting all these urges?
It's a fake,
it's a fake.
Why you playing?
Why you playing?
I turn this bedroom to a circus.
How deep is your love?
Hey.
Are you ready for this journey?
Nobody's calling,
it's calling,
how they yearning,
how they yearning.
The same energy,
all in person.
Come here, don't be nervous.
Nervous. Why you fighting all these urges?
It's a fake,
it's a fake.
Why you playing?
Why you playing?
I turn this bedroom to a circus.
Show me what you made of.
You alright, bro? Not really, man. Like, shit.
Damn, bro, I'm sorry.
It's cool, man. I had to see it.
She shouldn't have let you on, though. She wasn't gonna take you seriously.
So I'm saying, like, what do you wanna ask her? Like, what was your whole point in this?
You should ask her.
I think I am. What really make me so mad is I spent all this fucking time on somebody that was just curious, bro.
That's the thing. We not here for these straight hoes entertainment. What the fuck you think this is, a 626 experiment or some shit? Nah, cause I'm mad right now.
Yo, man, I love you, bro.
Man, I love you too, man. We gonna get through this shit.
You already know.
Like, why not just be completely honest about your relationship?
I did. That's why I'm so confused as to why you're acting surprised.
No, you talked negatively about him and every other male that came into your life since we've been friends. Like, what was your motive with me?
With Jess.
Whatever.
Just listen. You cut me off every chance you get. Now I'ma talk.
I told you, I asked you multiple times. Don't come off at me like that. Don't flirt with me. I was all right with just being your friend. But no, you had to push it.
But Jess, listen, maybe I should just leave you alone because I didn't mean to hurt you.
It's like, I'm not even hurt. I just want to know, like, why me? Why did I have to be the person that you wanted to experiment with?
And I can be asking you the same thing, Jess. Why would you even think you even had a chance and you know that I was straight?
Wow. So that's how you really feel about me.
Listen, I'm not going back and forth with you. You said no more extra shit, fine. We can just be cool.
Nah, it's cool. It's cool. It's cool, Kay.
Listen, Jess, I'm going through enough stuff right now, so I can't talk about this right now.
What? No, we don't ever have to talk again after this.
I said I'm sorry. I don't know what else you want me to say.
All right, then. All right. Well, you take care then, Kay.
Bye, Jess.
I know we go through a lot. But you know I can't lose you.